sponsors. I'll tell you more about our sponsors later in the show. But I've got a guest in the studio, and he goes by the name Lazzybwoy. Check out his music video, and I have a chit chat with him right here on the Hot Speak Show.
Lazzy. Hustle every day. And I dey hope say you go pay one day.
Epoch.
I dey work hard and no delay. Yeah. And I dey pray say you go pay. Yeah. I. If I chop shame, it be you. Your name. If I rock every day. Your name. Even though I'm asking for too much. Cause you be my father. I know fit to ask from nobody. Cause you be my father. Father buy me my Benz. Yeah. Father bless all my friends. Yeah. As I dey chop to do today. Without one hit. As I dey go studio today. God give me one hit. Father give me Range Rover. Yeah. I. Father give me Range Rover. Yeah. I. Bless me today. Me today. Bless me today.
So today be today, I decided that I'll bring Lazzybwoy into the studios. You know, when I saw his name the first time, I thought it was Lazzybwoy. And I said, who is this lazy guy who's trying to do music? He said, no, it's Lazzybwoy. A big thank you once again. I told you there are some amazing sponsors behind. My daddy's tough. My dad is tough promo. And I said, you know what, Steve, wait. Let me check out Lazzybwoy's video, and then I mention my sponsors proper because they're very important in this whole thing. So DBS Roofing Sheet, Roof Papa Parfi, Soccer Bet, OD Bidders, Abensu from Ohiniba Kasapa, Prostate 60, Herba Plus Immune Booster, Adonko Bidders, and Andy's Natural Mineral Water. Amazing sponsors of an amazing show. You know, a big thank you. A big thank you. All right, so we have a man, Lazzy, up in the place. Not Lazzy. Congratulations, first of all. That's a nice video. I don't know why you've not been very present on the music scene. Where really have you been?
Actually, yes, there's always a starter.
Right.
Yeah. Though I'm not a starter, but let me say I'm a starter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The starter is relative. I like your state of mind.
So this is the time that we have come out to, you know, showcase the good music.
Right. Yeah. So I don't know if what you just said has a connection with your new song today. Is it? Does it have any connection?
The song is the first commercial song.
Oh.
Actually, even though I have a whole lot of songs. Yeah,
this is
actually
today is
today.
So today is today.
Yeah, today is today. All because right? you need blessings from God.
Yeah,
and
definitely.
He must bless you today.
That's right.
Today
That's
is today.
Right. So if I'm to describe Lazzy, what description fits you? What kind of music do you do? What do you describe your music as?
Let's just say I do good music.
Good music.
Good. But I do Afro music.
Alright.
Yeah. Afro music and dancehall.
Afro music and dancehall.
Yeah.
Alright,
so
let's look on the scene. I mean, there are a lot of guys doing great when it comes to the female side. You have Wendy Shea, you have Becca, you have Sister Fia, you have Eno, who's actually just erupted into something else altogether. When it comes to the male side, Sakode, Shatawale, Stoneboy, Akwaboa, name them, Kevin Boy, Stone Boy. Who of these guys are you actually looking up to when it comes to music?
When it comes to the female side, all of them are doing well.
Right.
Yeah, the male side too, straight. All of them are doing great.
Pick one. Which one are you looking up to?
All of them are great, trust me.
I know, but which of them? I mean, of them are doing great, but which of them?
Well, Sakodie.
Sakodie.
Because he actually influenced me in a way.
Oh, he influenced you?
Yeah, growing up in the music, he actually influenced. I started as a rapper at the beginning because of the influence Sakodie gave me.
What kind of influence? When you say influence, what kind of, is it a rap? Is it a business?
The rap, actually. I fell in love with the rap.
Right. And so what's your favorite Sakodie, you know? life.
Well, that was, baby, the things you were doing at times now. Yeah. Good. So, you know, when I started a rap, I realized I could sing better. So I switched to that.
Let's look outside Ghana. Let's look outside Ghana. Which of the people that you see out there do you look up to?
I listen to this Jamaican stuff more.
Oh.
You know, yeah, this alkaline, the pop cans.
The way you are talking about Jamaica, then.
Yeah.
You didn't do that thing.
We do that.
You know they do.
Oh, no, no, no. I never see them say before.
Not even drink, nothing.
No, no, no.
That's good, that's good. That's good. But the way you mentioned Sakura, it looks like you can drop some bars.
Oh, well.
Some bars.
Okay.
Let's try. All right, let's do it.
But that's, I wonder, I'm not sure you would understand me. I'm doing it in my language.
No, you know, when it comes to rap, it's all about the rhythm. Yeah, and okay, so let's go.
Good. Tengane gam gam ways. Mele bina Lazzybwoy nam buangi ya tabo pam nema patengane nyam nyam ways. Ana buangi tabo kagba tabo mba mwamu katige nema le mani mani ways. Bena nsombe leke chabe nyankam. Tiga tigane betige nema gane gane ways. Dandana bina chepome nebe sapo mwane tabo nake buke olden days.
And I want to tell you on that note that you two, you did that, you check your ways.
It's so straight, you know.
But what language is that? Yam yam ways and all that.
That is Konkomba.
Oh, Konkomba. Yeah. I sensed it because when you say yam yam ways, I knew it has to do with yam.
It's not yam yam ways. It's gam gam ways.
Oh, or gingham style. Sweet. All right. So big shout out to you. Amazing time right here with my man Lazzy. He's a new, not a new kid on the block, but a relatively new kid on the block because he's here. This is the time. This is his time. I've had a couple of guys come on the scene who said this is their time, and I believe this is their time. Where can we find you on social media? Facebook is big, over 500 billion.
On social,
you know, how do I look
on social media? I use Lazzybwoy everywhere.
Lazzybwoy.
Both. Everywhere. Aye. Social media. Aye. Yeah.
Aye. Aye.
Yeah.
So you know where to find him. On Twitter. Are you on Twitter as well?
On Twitter, Lazzybwoy. IG Lazzybwoy. YouTube. And please,
what's
don't
the
forget.
Of, yeah,
Lazzybwoy is Lazzybwoy. It's one name. Lazzybwoy. And please don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Trust me, let's vibe more. You know, this is on TV. We can't vibe plenty. So just hook me up there, you know.
And yeah. So let's vibe more. Lazzy right here with Mercury Quaye on Joy Prime Hot Speak Show. Let's take a look at his music video once again. Thank you very much for joining us.
And wait, before I leave, I would like to.
Yeah.
Good. I would like to, you know, give a thanks, big thanks to my man, Dr. Khan.
You know,
he has been a pillar in my life.
Right.
Trust me. And my people back in Saboba, that's my hometown, Kwasa, Oti Region, straight, you know. And my management, you know, they are the reason why I'm here.
Right.
So my management, Joe Wasa, Ligan Kofi, Pathogenic, you know. Straight up, you know, Lazzybwoy.
Yeah, Pato, man. Pathogenic and straight. All the crew, all right? So that's it. Keep it tight. This is the Hot Speak Show. Mercury Quaye, stay here.
Straight.
As I dey hustle every day. And I dey hope say he go pay one day. Epoch. I dey work hard and no delay. And I dey pray say he go pay. If I chop shame, maybe you. Your name. If I rock every day, your name. Even though I'm asking for too much, cause you be my father. I know fit to ask from nobody, cause you be my father. Father, buy me my Benz. Yeah. Father, bless all my friends. Yeah. As I dey chop tundu today, without one mix. As I go studio today, God give me one hit. Father give me Range Rover, yeah. Father give me Range Rover, yeah. Bless me today, today be today. Father bless me today. Bless me today, today be today. My fans, yeah. Father bless them in advance, yeah. Grow them like plants. Father beg you bless them at once, yeah. Allah naroko, unyami we eko proko. Allah naroko, jampi froka koko. Say I'm never grateful for what you gave me. Father
Father, you know I'm faithful. For all you saved me. Father, give me attention. Everywhere I go, your name I mention. Yeah. Father, show me affection. I beg you, Father, I beg you, build me a mansion. Yeah. Even though I'm asking for too much, cause you be my father. To ask from nobody, cause you be my father. Father, bless me today.
Today be today.
Father, bless me today.
Today be today.
Bless me today.
Today be today.
Father, bless me today.
Today be today.
Allah naroko, unyami we eko kroko. Allah naroko, jampi froka koko. I'm never grateful for what you gave me. Father, you know I'm faithful. For all you saved me. Father, give me attention. Everywhere I go, your name I mention. Yeah. Bless me today.
Today be today.
Father, bless me today.
Today be today.
Bless me today. Father, bless me today.
Today be today.
Today, today. Oh man, that's it right here on the Hot Speak Show. Big shout out to my soldier, Obiba Corando. Corando, man, you're the man, man. Big shout out to the entire 10 Up Army. So much love for you guys. And hopefully we'll be doing some video conferencing one of these days, so watch out for that. Unfortunately, I'm pressed for time. It's time for me to say goodbye. So we'll hear this part of the